여러분, 안녕하세요. 김찬송 선생님입니다. Hi everyone, it's Chansung teacher again, and I am in charge of 무궁화반 for this semester. So, who am I? My name is Chansung Kim, and I've been teaching here for about over a year now, and I study business management at Baruch College. So, enough about me, let's talk about this class. What can you expect in this class, and what will we learn in this semester? In this class, we will learn how to express our abilities, our hopes, and our dreams using new grammar and vocabulary words. In this class, you will be needing the following material. I have included a link to our textbook so you can have free access online. You will also need two journaling papers and one letter paper for an activity we will do later on in this semester. I have also included our class plan in the same link I have provided our textbook. If you have received our classroom package, you will see a compliment board and stickers. Please give these to your parents so they can place a sticker whenever you get a compliment from them. That is all for today. There is no homework this week, and make sure you attend our class on time for next week. See you next week. Bye!